I'm gonna be playing Rocket League once again. Tomorrow I might make a video of Fortnite because I upload daily now, or most likely I'll upload daily. And today we're gonna be playing a match. Did you look at that? Perfect dribble. I hope you guys subscribe to my channel because I'm grinding to 1,000 subscribers and it means a lot if you subscribe to me. So let's get back with the video. I've been practicing on my kickoffs lately and came off doing good kickoffs. You just have to like air roll into the ball. That makes a very good kickoff, you know. Anyway, watch this. This is like one of the best strategies to travel around the map. This is the same map that I use in the training pack. And he called me. I thought he was going to score that. Oh, he's highly influenced. Than him in points. I need to make sure I get a higher point than him. Anyway, yeah, this is one of my kickoffs. Oh, no point, he's goal counting. Is any one of you actually playing goal counting? Because I hate goal counting. Nobody likes them. For the second goal, let's see if they'll forfeit or not. We're gonna have to. Oh no, they're going from the goal camp. Does anyone else here hate goal campers as well? There's literally nobody in the world likes goal campers. What just happened? What actually just happened? Yeah, you scored on him again. This is our fourth goal. No, he scored on me. This is one really really nice goal. They like first camp in their goals. And after when they like save it, they go for the shot. And if they miss, they just like forfeit. But I'm not gonna miss because I'm gonna go for this guy. Oh, Why did he get a shot on goal? I went for the save. How did he save that? There's 30 seconds left on the clock, and I don't think he's gonna make a comeback, so I should start messing with him and actually goal count just like he did. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm not goal camping anymore. I'm just gonna try it. Yep, we won, guys. That is totally not rigged. Oh. E-breaker expert just lost. Anyway, guys, this was it for the video. I wanted to make this a very short video because I don't have much time. So, bye, guys.